Hey, what's up, everyone? Shades coming at you once again. Finally, another episode of the Superman Returns Minnesota United career mode. I know, I've been working on some other stuff, so this has kind of been not necessarily put on the back burner, but not as focused on. Well, anyway, got our first game here against the Portland Timbers, which, you know, I'll admit this season was looking like it was going to be pretty exciting, but we'll see what happens. If anyone saw the first two games, we were looking pretty good, but I mean, I'm sure you heard what's going on, which pretty crazy, man, which I mean, I think people just need to stay calm. It's something that sounds like it's fairly manageable. We can fight it. Anyway, take a quick look at the lineup. Hey, got a new player and Reggie Cannon, you know, got our usuals. Oh, look at this, we still have this going on, so that's great. Quick look at Portland here. Oh wow, oh there he is, there's Diego Char, his brother. Is it pronounced Jimmy? Got Valeria, no Blanco in. Anyway, you know, blank lineup screen there, great. Hopefully that gets fixed soon. But like I was saying, some crazy stuff going on. Hopefully everyone's, you know, staying safe, keeping well. As McGuire fires one in. Nice shot, McGuire. Like I was saying, unless you've actually not paid attention to anything, got the, well, I mean, the Corona thing does sound scary, but it sounds pretty manageable as, well, or fightable as well for certain age groups. It's mostly just staying away from things and just taking care of yourself, keeping good hygiene and whatnot. So, I mean, granted, yes, I'm not in a group that's supposed to be very susceptible, but, you know, I can still catch it and got to make sure I don't spread it type of thing. So anyway, oh, Angel Gomez, nice work. I mean, yeah, I'm disappointed that everything's suspended, but, you know, some things are bigger than sports. So, this first one, we're going to take 2-0 against Portland. Sing it out. Sing it out. So like I was saying, Minnesota's first couple games actually were looking pretty good. Amaria's looking really nice. He's, what, scored two? Or does he have three? I'll have to look at that. Anyway, he's on his way to his, what he wants to score 25 total this season, which would be pretty cool. But, I mean, we'll see what happens. Like I said, gotta take things a day at a time, make sure everyone's staying safe. Just look out for the, you know, general good of everybody. So, we'll see how long this thing's last. I know some leagues are hoping or looking at only 2 weeks. Some are thinking it might be longer. I mean, if you look at, if you want to say across the sea, like Italy's really struggling with things, which is too bad. And I mean, I guess there's a few leagues still going on. Like, I didn't realize Mexico was still playing. Granted, closed stadium, but still. Quick look at LAFC's lineup. You know, you got the typical. You got Blessing, Rossi, and Vela up top here. Again, blank lineup sheet. Yay. So, I think the biggest thing is just everyone not panicking. Oh, Greg is getting a header in on the volley. Would you look at that? So yeah, like I said, biggest thing is just really everyone just to keep their heads, really. I mean, because there's, especially in this country, there's been so much with people panic buying and it's kind of ridiculous. And is that Vela or was it Rossi? Rossi. It's actually a pretty nice volley there. I'll give him that. Ties it up. Going in the halftime 1-1. So, I think once all the hysteria goes away, we'll be able to calm down, work to get things a little. As McGuire puts in another one. Yeah, no, not McGuire. Excuse me. That's our young gun, Arvidsson. Looking nice, looking nice. Looks like he should be a good rotation option. Look at that hair go. Look at that hair. So I apologize, Jan Arvidsson, not Sean McGuire. But yeah, no, it's crazy. So many places are out of just like hand sanitizer, toilet paper. And look at this little goof up by me. I was so annoyed by that. Usually I'll just bomb that, but I guess I didn't see. Oh, it's K. Okay. I didn't see him right away, so he just easily dispossesses my defender and puts it in because Tremblay had no time to react. And because of that, we're going to draw 2-2 in this one. So, like I said, just remain calm. Keep your quarantine if that's what's happening. And, I mean, yes, there are a couple of groups that are more susceptible, but like I said, we can help prevent further spread. That's the point of everything that's going on. Like myself, where I'm working, we're shut down basically the rest of the month, so I got to keep myself busy, I guess, and just kind of see what happens. So our final game here, going up the U.S. Open Cup final. Felt a little bit of an empty victory because for some reason I think it was Seattle we had in the semis and it said they didn't have enough players, so we won by forfeit. So I, yeah, oh well. Yeah, there it is. Oh, wonder if that's what happened with DC as well because it says 3-0 on their game as well. Anyway, let's see, Hamid, Briant, Burnham on the back, Areola, Lucas Rodriguez, Kamara. So, you know, you got a pretty good attack going on there, despite them all being undefined on the formation graphic. You know, you got us, Metener, Opar, given Hernandez. I put Cannon on the left, Nordvita at the DM. Then you got Chacon and Ozzy, Young Gun Knutsen, given Rodriguez, and then, no, it's not Finley anymore. I'll have to take a look. Anyway, I really hope that gets, you know, fixed soon. Oh, DC on the attack. Rodriguez playing Kamara. Kamara back. And we're down early. Yippee. This could be a long game, I have a feeling. Nah. I'm just kidding. You know, we're not going to back down to that. Kamara on the ball again. Is it Canales? Is that how you say it? Mullet? Oh, saved initially. Where's my... And Kamara. What is it with this competition and having difficulty with DC? I mean, come on. Is this going to have the same result as the Galaxy had? Oh, that's right. It's Chong. Uh-oh. Chong gets taken down at the box right at the end of the half. Can we convert? It's Ozzy. Ozzy puts it away. It's not a home gamble. We're still going to play it, boys. Thank you, Ozzy, bringing us within one. We're still in this, like I said. We're not going to just go back down. Not going to back down. Oh, halftime down 2-1-2, but hey, we still got time. Oh, we're in added time of the second half. And the guy who I am just getting after almost game after game, what happens? He ties it up for us to send it in the extra time. All right, Angelo, I'll give you that one. And Angelo, who did like nothing for me all game, scores the equalizer in the death to make sure we stay alive. Can we do like what Kobe couldn't do and get the Open Cup title? Oh! Oh, and who's this? Angelo Rodriguez again? Where are you most of the time, Angelos? Oh, well. We'll get some big goals from you. Seems that's what he likes to do. Like I said, the guy that I'm like yelling at all the time does like next to nothing. Oh, Greg is pushing up. Is that Reggie Cannon coming up? Oh, putting it away. Way to go, Reggie. Way to go. Loving that one. Like, way to go, boys. Let's get our first piece of silverware. Cannon putting it away. We wake up during the extra time. How do you like that? And after being 2-0 down, we come back and win it 4-2. You know, it took some heroics, but we're not going to complain about that one. All right, boys. Celebrate. Go lift that trophy. Ooh, Ike's excited. Good job, boys. Good job. And a little funny, it's maybe that's where the U.S. Open Cup was planned because, you know, Minnesota actually lost to the Atlanta United last season in the Open Cup, but hey, we're gonna take it. You know, like Ike likes it. We like Ike. All right, Ozzy, raise that trophy. So let's take a quick look at the end standings here. We end up fifth. So I think we'll be playing Sporting KC in the opening round of the playoffs. Then take a quick look at our youth squad. Got some pretty decent potential coming through here. So Superman looking like he should be fairly set for the next season. A couple guys will probably come up. Well, until next episode, stay safe out there, everybody. Take care. It's a Shade signing out.